Our views are back to normal. It's because the jump had recently stopped, and it's been a few hours since then. And plus, when that happens, we get to around 20 views per hour on our channel. But the video quickly dies in terms of views, which happened because, well, it's over.